always heard that Canada was better than the United States. But now that I'm here, you Canadians are no different than Americans.
Hamishomo, Rafisho, Yachak Mizan to your dad, and Miss La Ino Rahamija, Cedric Alexander.
So cruiserweight action here tonight. It's Alexander and Daivari, and Alexander quickly goes for an armbar on Daivari and look to put this matchup away. And the official trying to settle things down early.
Daivari sure is a ray of
sunshine. And now the matchup is underway. Drop kick. He was announced from Minnesota, right?
Yes.
Hashtag 205 live. And that is because a week from tomorrow night, exclusively on the WWE Network, 10 Eastern, the Cruiserweights get their own show called 205 Live. Mauro Ranallo from SmackDown Live and our own Corey Graves will call the action.
I could not be any more excited. The platform to perform that the Cruiserweights deserve.
And here's the cover by Daivari and a kick out. Now Alexander and Daivari fighting it out.
I can't believe Alexander's still in this match.
Oh! And doing things like that. What a head spring kick by Cedric Alexander.
The eyes tell the story. Cedric Alexander feels like he's got things well in control.
Yes! It was a loss, actually, to Kota Ibushi that put Alexander on the mat for many back at the Cruiserweight Classic. Many calling it the match of that tournament.
Spectacular maneuvers like the flying clothesline that have endeared Cedric to the WWE Universe in short order.
Soft-spoken normally, but Cedric just knows how to flip that switch and turn it on.
Lumbar check!
Alexander with a win over Daivari.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander!